you were a Saul, where would you be? Probably, actually, any of those. Infirmary, salt to cut bones. Storage, obviously, storing tools, or machine room. Let's try the machine room first. Or we'll try this room, whatever it is, first, because it's open. Here, saw. What the hell's this guy want a saw for anyway? Batteries. Nothing. Are you kidding? Oh, statue. This looks promising. Storage machine room for me. I'll try these first. Go that way. Ah, cleverly placed barrel. Hiding the room. Oh, that's not the room I wanted to go anyway. Machine room. That's what I want to go to. Oh, found it. Oh, no. Let's try that again. All the way back here? Pick up the pace, it's taking too long. Let's see. Matter of fact, there's batteries in one of these. Now it's time for the machine room. Alright, machine room's out. What's next? Storage, maybe? Oh, shit. How was that? storage anyway, this is. Really? So smart. Kind of. I guess that won't really accomplish anything, huh? Can't get under it. Alright, I'm gonna build a wall. Be back in a minute. Alright, so I built my wall, and then I died. Because obviously that wasn't... I guess I didn't jump high enough, I don't know. I'm gonna try this again. Let's see if I can make it a little taller, maybe. A box or two. Definitely be tall enough. Absolutely.
Look here.
Got it.
It seems, yeah. The visual cortex of this monkey is certainly of a simplistic design. If I can just... There, you see? It's like molding clay. Hate to interrupt you while you're showing off your logical problem solving. Let me put it more simply. You see... what I want you to see. Well, it won't work if you move around, will it? You can't look up the magician's sleeve.
Okay. I'll get it. Do you mean to see the purple box, or... what? Hazardous. Oh, what the hell? Is that a joke? Thank you. Yeah. Now what? Power switch, laser beams. All right. Let's be smart about this. Best thing to do in a situation like this. Power. Laser beams. Power and laser beams. Barrel. Jump into the lasers.